It was very ad hoc and messy before Boost CTR came around. Ad optimization often became an afterthought when managing hundreds or thousands of ad groups, ensuring that there's tests running in each and every one of the high impact opportunities on a consistent basis is incredibly difficult. It takes a great deal of diligence and manual labor. By automating the entire testing process through Boost CTR, we were able to save a lot of time as well in the process.